People in the UK love drinking tea. Tea time is usually the best time of the day. Traditionally, tea time is at about 4 or 5 o'clock in the afternoon. People drink hot tea with milk or sugar and eat cakes or sandwiches. Many people drink tea all through the day, from breakfast to bedtime.
Tea time in Kazakhstan is a big part of the day. Kazakh people like drinking black tea with milk a lot. They drink tea from teacups called kese, but they don't fill the teacup to the top with tea. Why? Because you must always drink tea hot, never cold. When you visit a home in Kazakhstan, there is always hot tea for you.